Okay, when we think of this word mothers, you know, mothers, it sounds even in English, mooching, wow, everybody just, it's kind of, it brings back all kinds of thoughts and memories. And what does it mean to each one of us? 我讲 mothers, 你马上就想到你的妈妈，对不对？ Mothers are very, very special people. And Mother's Day, wow, it's one time when we can do things for them. So the next slide tells us, let's read it. We try to think of ways to show our mothers how much we love and appreciate them. 刚才他也讲过 what kind of things you want to give them and what you do for them. 有的时候 mothers 想你不要买什么东西，你就听话就好了。但是那个听话比较难一点，送东西比较好。 But, you know, it's kind of like, wow, what can we do? If 大家就想,我妈妈到底要怎么样,她知道我那么爱她。你怎么样买什么东西,不管是宝贵的东西,若是你自己做的,若是花的图,你就想,我要妈妈知道。 We really love and appreciate them. So Mother's Day is always very special all over the world. But what is Mother's Day all about? Doing things for what? Love. 昨天电视部也是开会，就讲我们最重要的是什么东西，就是love，对不对？ And on Mother's Day, we do this because we love them. And when we love, let's read that. When we love, we are willing to do anything to please a person. We are willing to work day and night without any conditions or complaints. 若是我们爱一个人，不管是妈妈，是太太， I'm sure we have just newlyweds back here. Welcome back, okay? But you know, when you get married or when you love somebody or they're your good friend, 你不管他需要什么, a friend, middle of the night, you do something for them. 打电话,我需要,没有关系,你就去帮忙. So that's because of love. No matter if it's your mother or your friend or your neighbor or whatever it is, love is the most important thing. But for mom, you say, mom, I'll do this anything for you. And we don't complain. We don't say, mom, 我已经很忙了,你不要再教我什么样。妈妈教你做什么,多半的时候就很高兴做。妈妈最高兴也是这样的。 So love, what? Makes everything meaningful and worthwhile. 因为你爱一个人,你做真的很有意思。 If somebody says, sweep the floor, do this. 哎呀,我就不想做这个。但是如果是你要表示你的爱的话,不管你做什么工作,辛苦的工作也没有关系,多想的没有关系。 Middle of the night, anytime. Love is what makes a difference. Love is a very special, important thing. Love is something we talk about, so many kinds of love. But without love, life would be very meaningless. Let's read this one. The greatest gift God gave us is love, and we can't live without it. Now, if mothers didn't love their babies, would they be taking care of them day and night? No, they would just leave them. And without love, you can't do anything. But God gave us love, 神就是爱. And that's the greatest thing that he gave the whole world. He loved the world so much that he gave his son. It's his love. He made us because he wanted us to love us and be with us. So the greatest gift is love. And he gave it to all his creation. It's for what? Heaven and earth and eternity. Do you think there's any love in heaven? You think so? Well, if there isn't any love there, you wouldn't want to go there, right? Without love, no matter how beautiful a place is, 我们就不想去。 那么美,但是没有爱在那里,冷淡的话,你真的不想去。 And so love is what he gave us. Now look at all these animals, the baby animals, and how they love their babies. And in the USA today, like a newspaper, 很多 pictures of animals because it's springtime and they showed all the animals and their babies. 好多,这个还是很可爱的. Animals love their babies. Elephants take care of their babies for about 6 years. And everybody, fish, all of them, 他们就很爱. And whatever he's planned for us this week or any time, this is Monday supposedly, but this week or every day, let's do it for him because of love. And let us show God how much we appreciate his love every day. Instead of a Mother's Day, let's have God's Day every day. You mean Mother's Day is only one time. But if every day is God's Day, God, I'm here because of you. I'm here because I love you. I'm working late and overtime Never mind, I love you. Whatever we do, 我们就不会在乎，我们不会讲，不会计较，也不会怎么样。Because we love God. We should be here every day because it's God's day. So Mother's Day, yes, let's appreciate Mother. But without love, it wouldn't be anything. Father's Day, Mother's Day, anniversary, all of these things have to do with love. You say love, without love, people cannot live. 人家有很多东西，很多钱，有时候就去自杀，也就很难过了。They just can't live. Without love, people, if nobody loves them, they can't stand it. Without love, people can't live. So the greatest gift God gave us is love. So when you show your mother the love, it's because of God. And we tell people, God is love. Remember that every day is God's day. And today is God's day, this week. And when you get up in the morning and come to work, it's not because you work here and you want to get your salary. 为什么？就是因为你爱神。你还要跟人家知道神的爱。This is what we're here for, to show God's love. And today is God's day. Every day is God's day. So when you get up, put it on your calendar. Today is God's day. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is God's day. So let's do everything because we love Him. That's our thought for this week and every day. God's day.